Hey, remember those national parks shutdowns last fall? Grand Canyon was one of them. Well, the Obama administration now says that that shutdown cost the country $414 million in lost revenue for the parks and nearby businesses. A new report shows Arizona, California, and three other states alone lost $20 million during that 16-day shutdown.